Hi, this is StampinSher. Thank you for visiting with me today. I want to share with you my way of doing a scrapbook. This happens to be a wedding scrapbook. I have my trusty assistant with me, my wonderful husband, who happens to be the father of the bride. We are going to flip through the pages. That way you can see what I've done so far. I prefer to do 8.5 by 11 pages because they fit really nice on a shelf, but mostly because they look terrific on a coffee table. This is a very different scrapbook. In fact, this is the third and last scrapbook of the wedding project. You can see the first two scrapbooks on my blog in the archives, September 7th and 26th, 2009. The other unique way and creative idea I had was I requested some of my friends who shared my passion in card making and scrapbook. The only thing I requested from my friends were to make 8.5 by 11 sheets only. The color of the wedding and reception were hunter green and sage and beige. The bride, of course, was white. The honeymoon would be a camping trip in the wilderness. In fact, our daughter is celebrating their first anniversary just a week ago, and that's how I ended this project of three scrapbooks. I want to thank all of my friends who helped me. Terry from Massachusetts, Mel from West Virginia, Jeanette from South Carolina, Diane from Massachusetts, Jane from Utah, and Margaret from California. So if you ever want to have tons of fun, try a friendship-made scrapbook. I did it with great success. So thank you very much for coming and visiting with me today, and I hope you enjoyed today's video. Come back and check on me again. Bye-bye.